present a story. I wrote this story. It was my first story. When my mom read this, she thought that it was so funny. I hope you also think the same. Well, now let's start the story. In the dark, deep woods, there lived three farmers. Their names were Sally, Sam, and Sunny. They were really cruel and nasty. If you hear their names, you would think that they're just good, but they are nasty. Sally was really energetic and healthy because she ate a lot of oranges. She had an orange farm. Sam was also energetic and healthy, but he wasn't as energetic as Sally because he ate strawberries, and strawberries are much sugarier than oranges. Well, Sunny is so fat that he looks like an elephant. He's fat because he eats 6 to 5 rabbits a day, and that's a lot. He had a rabbit farm. The rabbits in the farm was really cute. It's really dark, so you can't really see the farms properly. Nearby the farms, there lived a lion named Lovely Miss Lion. She lived in a spooky cave. She was really friendly that she was even friends with some mice. The mice help her to get out of some traps. Well, Lovely Miss Lion gets it. Always gets into traps because she steals the farmer's food. And the farmers hate people who steal their food. Lovely Miss Lion usually stole the food at night so nobody could spot her. One night, as usual, Lovely Miss Lion creeped out of her cave to steal the food. When she creeped out of the cave, she heard a little noise. It was a human footstep. Tun, tun, tun. So she stopped there and looked around, but she couldn't see anything except for some huge trees and the tree farms. So she went on. Then she heard a footstep again, so she stopped and looked around, but she saw the same thing. So she entered Sunny's farm. When she entered Sunny's farm, she saw 6 fat rabbits sitting on a pile of leaves. When she saw them, her eyes were twinkling like stars. She ran to the rabbits to take it in her hand. But when she was taking it in her hand, she suddenly fell down in a hole. That's when Lovely Miss Lion knew that it was a trap. Lovely Miss Lang thought for a while. Then she got an amazing idea. The idea was that she would call her friends as loud as she can. And tell them that she's trapped in a hole. So as a plan, she called out, "Help me! I'm trapped in a hole!" So, when the mouse friends heard this, they took a long rope and went to Sunny's farm and rescued Lovely Miss Lime. One of the rats said to Lovely Miss Lime, "How about we have a feast?" Lovely Miss Lion agreed. So they took the six fat rabbits, and then they went to Sally's farm to take some oranges. And Sally didn't put a trap because Sunny already put one. So they took the oranges and went to Sam's farm. Sam didn't put a trap either because Sunny already put one. So they took the strawberries from Sam's farm and went to the lion's cave. After they reached the lion's cave, they started to eat their food. When they finished, they slept comfortably in the lion's cave. The end. Guys, if it's sleeping time for you, you better sleep. Otherwise, you'll be late for tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Please leave a comment or subscribe below.